And avid bikers take note. Multiple closures along the bike path at Stockdale Highway are set for Tuesday. The city said parts of the bike path will be closed from 7 a.m. to 4 p.m. so that it can be realigned on the west side of Stockdale Highway. In addition, the south side entrance to the bike path will be repaved. On Monday, the city said crews will perform preparation work in the area through the bike path, although the bike path will remain open during that time.